Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm going to be forging a knife out of some 1095 bar stock. We're going to be making a knife that we hear in South Louisiana call a Cajun Skinner. Had one when I was a kid, don't know what happened to it. Made some a few years ago, just hadn't made any, hadn't had any requests for them. But I've had a few here lately, so we're going to make some. So I made a template and I've got my bar stock here, so let's get to it.